So, what should we talk about? Let's see. Gaza. Oh, boy. Palestine. Oh, my goodness. All that kind of thing. Well, you have to start with an eye for an eye. Okay? There's a lot of inequality between the two-state solution, which I think is more of a ghetto of Israel. And on this one, I'm going to show my mouth. Yeah, I've been trying not to because, yeah, you know, the old belly dancer in me knows, you know, yeah, there's something really weird about the whole, you know, below the nose thing. And for respect, I was trying to do that. And, but, yeah, I'm going to let my beard show. Bad teeth. Mm. Okay, well, that was really unuseful, except, well, think about it. I'm complaining, and I am certainly not in Palestine, where they're lucky to find anything that's actually growing that they could possibly pick to eat, okay? We're talking really bad. And these are the people who basically were shining the shoes and the cars and polishing the bedknobs and broomsticks of the Israelis in Israel, okay? They're their workforce. And what's going to happen with, Sinwar, Hamas leader? I guess he really knew a lot about Israel, and that made him unique. He actually kind of studied him. At the same time, he was in the jails in Israel. So, without his knowledge, I don't know. I mean, or possibly even sympathy. And the connection with the Iron Dome, are they really actually just made over the hill? Or at least from the company that is over the hill? You know, it doesn't seem like, poof, you just have like this one, poof, come up in the middle of basically a place where you're lucky if you can figure out how to grow something. I mean, Israel is not that great, I'm sorry guys, but you know, apartheid is apartheid. If you're trying not to be diasporite or whatever you want to say it, diaspora, I made a song about it once. Yeah. Well, let's go and I'll wax our faces and make sure we don't look like we're human because when we go on our YouTube, we want to be able to not look like you have a mustache or gardener's fingers. Yes. There we go. There's my 3 minutes. Bye-bye.